our boards and put together the program. Administrative assistant Jamie Calder made the formal stage arrangements that are no longer here, but we have a couple more. And who coordinated the setup for graduation along with Paul Lavarie, our head custodian. My gratitude to the department heads, directors, teachers, guidance counselors, and support staff for the concerted efforts and support in enhancing the whole person development of your sons and daughters throughout this year. And most of all, thank you, parents, for raising these fine young persons who have creative minds and academic determination. Our awards, Dr. Long's office, as stated in your tweet last night, do represent not only academic student achievements, but they also represent service, leadership, and kindness that our students have exhibited this year. And for our award recipients, for those students who excel in the classroom or outside of the classroom, who may not be receiving an award, believe it or not, I bet you didn't know that academic awards you win in high school are worth a lot more than the space they take up on your shelf or hang up on your wall. In fact, they might help you get into college someday. Increasingly, universities are looking for well-rounded students, and nowadays, a good GPA is always good enough to get into the school that you want. High school academic awards, whether for a specific subject or just for an all-round excellence in school, can be a great way to prove that you're ready for the academic demands of college or enter into a career. I would like to congratulate all our academic award winners for your outstanding achievements, as I have no doubt that every one of you will continue to excel in the classroom throughout your high school experience. Award recipients, when your name is called, you're going to enter on your right, receive your certificate or gift, and then exit to your left back down to your seat. To present today's Art Awards, Michelle Corey. Those all Massachusetts students who entered the contest. Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
say Mayor Kearney and Catherine the Nice Dealer. Spanish Lee, Laurel Blanchard, Allison Denny, Sophia Denver, Stephanie Scott, Victoria Young. Spanish Four, Selena Chavarria Lewis, Thank you. Darden will also present music awards. For concert band, Jessica Barry. Aaron Christian. Thanks, Gail. Thank you. Olivia Whalen. For our time honors, Nafisa Arvindan. Thank you.